So, go and play some Croc, Legend of the Goers. This was the first game I ever played. I kinda like Super Mario and... As far as... buttons, I guess. These controllers definitely take a lot to get used to. Gonna be a long playthrough. I figure this will be the game to start this channel out on. First game I ever played. First game I guess. Sad thing is, I never finished this game when I was younger. Yeah, I made it like the last thrilled and made about halfway through and got card, and I never had a memory card, so it was like the password for the game back then, and lost the password at some point and gave up and never finished it. So these little gobos were lost for how long has it been? Like 14 years or so. That's terrible. Do our best, you guess, to get as many as we possibly can. It's like joyful, especially joyful for the fact that all your friends get mad. Yeah, who knows? Pretty joyful music. Fireballs. There he is. Never finish this game. Has some weird texture or something. Giant hearts laying around, pretty creepy as well, so. Who am I to judge? Oh! just to say Shazam. I could be wrong. So don't quote me on that. Satisfying just smashing them all in one go for some reason. Crocodile would probably eat the little chicken nugget fuzzballs. Real life. Crocodiles or not? I think the alligator. There's some reason why he's green. Save your little buddy. Yeah, it seems like there's a little bit of a skip in the video. I made that a little difficult. Something about having the old PS2 and a converter and a recorder. Mostly the game on a new TV. I this guy up here always hits me. So. Come in, turn off the console, and it's like, well, square one. I thought it was like a smiley face with like a little goatee. That's nice. A goatee face would have been a lot cooler. That's why I don't design games or anything. Kind of like a pointless creature to me. They just inhabit like a small island and teach a crocodile how to jump. Let's see what the big fuss is about. Fireball! I'm gonna watch So yeah, bullying pig with I guess. That's a star. I have blue. Push yourself how you like. Lives. This is nice. You're probably not used to the controls yet. Seems nice to get through. How's that? Like a secret level or something? Music stop. I wonder if one of those things that disappear somewhere. This one? I guess we have the key for this. I guess I don't need it. That just yet. Thank you. button. And I probably made some way across the lava over there. It's not timed. This guy over here gives us issues. They just stayed dead. Puzzle piece. Why, I don't know. Looks like he's gonna be a... doesn't die. Maybe... they're tired out. Let's go! There's empty ones, so there's a little Goba hiding in there. Start all that.